So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist. When patients ask me if they really need a sunscreen in winter, that's like going to your lung doctor and ask them how much smoking is good for you, right? No amount of smoking is good for you, and really no amount of sun exposure is good for you either. Now, even in winter, you can get horrendous sunburns, especially if you're in a snowy climate like here in Colorado, because the sun will bounce off the snow, hit you in the face, and so you're getting it from above from the sun and bouncing off the snow from below. So you have to be really careful. In fact, some of the worst sunburns I've seen up here are in the middle of winter. So please wear your sunscreens. Please have those sunscreens be an SPF of about 30. Have zinc or titanium being the primary ingredients in them. And please reapply them every couple hours when you're out in the sun. And lastly, seek shade. Whether that's from a structure, whether that's from a broad-brimmed hat or a sun protective clothing, anything that you can do to minimize your sun exposures, it's going to help.